already. As of this morning, this is 5 months, and we are down 80 pounds. I started at 242, and today I am sitting at 162.5. That's insane. That's 5 months. Today is kind of a different day again. I kind of want to talk about my journey and kind of how it's led up to this. I'm one of those people that I don't have a plan. I'm all over the place. To me, this is the best thing because I have my preparation, I have my meal plan, I have my workout. I need that consistency, I need that accountability, and I need the reliability. I have Alan, and now the rest is on me. Some days I'm tempted to cheat, but I know that it's not worth it. Hence last night, I wanted to buy a bottle of wine, so I was having a horrible day. I was just over it, but I was like, you know what? No, don't do it. You have to see Alan in the morning, don't want to feel like crap, and you're not allowed to drink. So for me, there's days where, yeah, I want to quit, yeah, I want to cheat, but if you follow what you're doing, you're going to see those results and you're going to love it. You have to fall in love with the process for you to see the results. So consistency is key. You need to follow the plan. I'm eating everything that Alan is telling me to eat. I'm doing every single workout that Alan is telling me to do. I'm not a runner, and I'm running on the treadmill. I'm getting off, and I'm the color of a radish, but I'm doing it. You have to fall in love with it. You have to do everything. You have to listen to Alan. You will see the results. Have a great day.